whether it was the number three position at the Department of Justice, one of the leading advocates for abolishing the police, whether it was the head of the Civil Rights Division, one of the leading advocates for abolishing the police, whether it was Rachel Rollins, a district attorney who refused to prosecute the law and issued a memo instructing her prosecutors not to prosecute violent crime. We now see violent crime and homicide skyrocketing across the country, and yet it doesn't matter what we say.